attention, but yeah, that's all that she's getting. Her song is on and she's spinning around. Yeah, she got me drunk like Corona, heart racing like it's Daytona. Ooh, I'm in heaven, I swear, right now. And those eyes can hypnotize, was designed to blow my mind. Look what God gave her, how perfect he made her. She walks in the room, she's got haters, but it ain't her fault. No, look what God gave her. Ooh. It's like I heard angels singing, like she came down from the ceiling. When she walked in here this evening, I thought, yeah, that girl 1 in 7 billion got everyone in here feeling like there's a fire in this building. So
Michelle Holbrook with Berkshire Hathaway Home Services, Chaplain Williams Realty, here in Amelia Island, Fernandina Beach, Florida. I'm here today with Kelly Maynes, who is owner, co-owner of Sugar Pointe. And thank you so much for coming today. I know Chris couldn't be here, but I really appreciate you sitting down
interviewing us. I appreciate the opportunity.
Tell us a little bit about Sugar Pointe.
Well, Sugar Pointe is a venue. We try to set ourselves apart as something different as far as venues go. Most venues are just allowing people and couples to come together for just one specific location on property, and we have 50 acres of beautiful property that that can be enjoyed. We have a sugar shack, which is our party barn. It's especially gorgeous for weddings or reunions and corporate events, and it's limitless. And then we have this beautiful estate home that was actually built and completed in 2005. It was constructed by the old plantation home that used to be on the property, and an old barn. They took all the wood off that barn in the plantation property. They stripped it and remilled it and built Sugar Pointe. So this is 200-year-old wood that was completed into this beautiful home in 2006, actually.
Well, it is. It's absolutely beautiful.
Thank you.
I have been to a wedding here, as you know.
Yes.
Fell in love with it. I've been to a party here as well, which I fell in love with that, and we had the party at the barn. What made you and Chris decide to purchase Sugar Pointe and turn this into the venue that you have?
Well, we do have some other partners that are involved, and we all got together, and it was something that we were looking at as far as an investment, maybe 10, 15 years down the road of doing something else with it, but it could be revenue producing at the time. And Mike and Charlotte, the previous owners of the property, did such a beautiful job, and they had a very strict no social media policy. This was just a personal, private place for them, for their friends, their family. And we wanted to open it up to the public and have everybody enjoy it. And Mike and Charlotte have been thrilled for us to do that. So
that's great. They're amazing people.
They are.
So it was great that you guys were able to do a transaction with them.
Yes.
Because I really enjoy them. And I've also enjoyed getting to know you and Chris. I know we've talked about weddings, but what other type of venues can you have here? When you rent to the public, tell me everything that you do.
Well, we, clearly, it's really suited, especially beautiful for weddings. We've had class reunions out here, we've had family reunions, we are booking for, this Saturday, we happen to have a celebration of life. That their entire family's coming together after they have their services for their loved one. We really see endless activities. We rent the house out. It's usually a 5-night minimum if you're just wanting to have the property. It's limitless. It really is. Your imagination, 50 acres of things to do.
When you rent the house, do you rent the house and all of the property?
Correct. If you rent the house, you get all 50 acres, everything that's included in that. We have a beautiful 500 square foot boathouse that sits atop off of our dock. The view is magnificent. It overlooks the St. Mary's waterfront. We have a 3-acre pond, so there's fishing, there's hiking, there's 3.5 miles of walking, jogging, golf cart trails, lots to do.
You have the jet stream. Is that the groomsman suite? Tell me a little bit about that.
We've dubbed that the groomsman suite. It's a 1976 Airstream. It's been completely renovated. It's got a brand new queen-size bed in there. It has AC, heat, running water, refrigerator, shower. You can't be too tall for that, but it has a deck and it overlooks the Bells River. I mean, it's kind of special itself, and we've dubbed the name that of the Silver Bullet.
Oh, that's great. How many bedrooms in this?
This house will sleep 8, and the property will sleep 10. So we have 3 bedrooms, but we have 8. We can accommodate 8 and people to sleep, and 3 full bathrooms.
And the barn, when you have an event there, I know for us, we went there for their reception. Mm-hmm. How many people does the barn hold?
It depends. That's a tricky question, and I don't even pretend to be able to answer it, because if you're having a sit-down dinner, it's going to hold considerably less than if you're just having an event out there where you're having a whole bunch of people. We do have a special area in front of the barn that is a very large flat space on the grounds that you can erect a tent. It has access to running water and electricity, and you could erect up to a 200-person tent on that piece alone. So, again, 50 acres, it could hold a lot.
It can hold a lot, you're right. What was it like when you first started?
Here?
Mm-hmm.
Overwhelming. Absolutely overwhelming. I learn something out here every day. We have fantastic full-time groundskeepers that keep me straight and help me tremendously. But there's so much. There's just, it's not only beautiful, but there's a lot of work to be had too.
What would your customers or your clients say about their experience here?
So far, we've only been at this for about 5 months now. We actually just purchased the property in March of last year, so we just had our 1-year anniversary of owning the property, but we've only been renting for the last 5 months. We haven't had a tremendous amount of activity, but as far as bookings go, we are 32 in so far, so it's been well received. So to answer your question, everybody so far seems to have had a very beautiful, pleasant, gorgeous experience.
I have to say, you can't help but have an amazing experience here.
Thank
gorgeous
you.
Experience. Just walking the grounds, pulling up, just the quaintness, the quiet, the just the beauty.
Thank you.
And that's
Thank
what's
you.
So you walk into this home and it is gorgeous, and you just, it takes your breath away. So for anyone not to have that type of experience, I don't see it.
Oh,
Any
you.
Memorable experiences you've had since you've owned this business?
I think every day that I come out here has been very special, especially that we have a floating dock. We have otters that come and play on the dock, so to sit here and watch the otters or the dolphins, the largest alligator I've seen in my life has been in the Bells River, and that was amazing. We had manatees that swim right up to the floating dock. The wildlife is just
beautiful.
It's just beautiful. It really is. Charlotte told me, the previous owner, that they have a hoot owl that is the largest hoot owl she'd ever seen, and he lives right off to the left of the house, and at night to hear him is pretty special.
Oh, I bet you when you're just sitting here
yes.
and you hear him, it is. It's really spectacular. If someone wants to rent Sugar Pointe. How do they get in touch with you?
Well, sugarpointe.com. We have a very nice website. You can find us on Facebook, Instagram. We're pretty prevalent out there.
Okay.
Our phone number is 904-310-3687. My name's Kelly, and I will always answer the phone, and you will always have my cell phone number. So I'm easy to get a hold of and keep in touch with.
That's amazing. That's great. How long have you been in Amelia Island, Fernandina Beach?
I've been here 8 years. I moved here 8 years ago, and I wish I had come much sooner. I have never been to a more special, lovely place in my life. I'm grateful to be here.
That's great. One fun question. What is something that you really enjoy doing other than being here? Because believe me, I'd never leave here.
Me either. Something fun. I have to honestly say, being with my husband that I found on Amelia Island, that's my buddy, and he and I have fun every single day of my life. From the moment we wake up to the moment we go to sleep, I'm truly blessed.
Kelly, that's amazing. You know, and I can honestly say, I can't wait to share this video with
thank
others
you.
Because I love this place. I've always loved it. And thank you for sitting down
thank
with
you.
Us and speaking with us about Sugar Pointe. I'm Michelle Holbrook with Berkshire Hathaway Home Services, and this is Kelly Maynes with Sugar Pointe.
Thank you. Appreciate it.